Open Word. Click the Mailings tab. Click Start Mail Merge. Choose the step-by-step mail merge wizard. Click Labels. Go to Step 2. Click Label Options. Find your label vendor and number. Go to Step 3. Click Use an existing list. Click Browse. Find and open your Excel workbook with the addresses. Click OK. Go to Step 4. Click More Items. Insert each address field. Move the address fields like this. Click Update All Labels. Go to Step 6. The labels are ready to print. Like and follow for daily tips.